everybody. I'm Jeannie Compter at Two Flights Up with my husband, Thomas. We are going to demonstrate, and we are going to teach, and we are going to show you to music the 16th step. Starting with your weight on your left, starting with your right foot, it's a heel across, heel together. Heel together, back together. Heel together, stomp, stomp, step, turn, then right, two, three, left, two, three, right, two, three, left, two, three. And you start all over again. I will teach it. If you're doing it as partners, you'll be doing some hand movements. We will show you at the end. At this point here, we're just going to do exactly the same steps. All right, and now we're going to turn around and teach you the steps. The guy is usually on your left-hand side. Starting with your right, it's heel, then you're going to cross in front of your left foot, put it back down as heel, and back together and put your weight on your right. Starting with your left, it's heel and together. Taking your right foot, touching back, and together. Can be a stomp if you like. Now you have your weight on your right, you're going to go heel, back together, and stomp, stomp with your right. Stomp, stomp. Take your right foot forward. This is a pivot turn. Get on your toes, turn, and then take your right foot in front of you again and turn. And then you do four triple steps, polka steps, shuffles, however you want to call them, starting with your right. It's right, two, three, left, two, three, right, two, three, left, two, three. And you start all over again. This dance, of course, is danced around the dance floor with people behind you. There's many versions of turning and doing fun things. It's all up to you how you want to do it. For those of you that would like to do this as a couple's dance, remember, feet are exactly the same. Your hands, ladies, your hands up. The guys are just putting their hands right on top of your hand. We're going to stomp, stomp. Important, you're going to step forward with your right foot, drop your left hands, put the right hand over the lady's head, catch the back hand, which are the left hand, still holding on to your right, dropping your right, bringing it in front of you. Again, the left hand brings over the lady's head and catch the hand again. We're going to do this on the side a little bit so you can see the side movement. All right, we're going to do the stomp, stomp again. It's stomp, stomp, step, catch, step, together. And one more time from the back. Starting with the stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp, step, catch. We're going to go ahead and demo it to music.
Good time. Work, work, all week long, punching that clock, dust till dawn, counting the days till Friday night, that's when all the conditions are right for a good time. I need a good time. Yeah, I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun. It's time for a good time. Cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work. Sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby and turn it around. Good time.
And that is the 16th step.
Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun. Time for a good time.